he might not be the biggest, but my very first ever Charlevoix smallmouth bass on a pink flatworm. So stay tuned. Maybe we'll catch bigger ones.